Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am a better planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I want to prepare my weekly catch-all spread and my Keleva plan classic size planner for January 30th through February 5th. So we are moving right along in 2023 already. The sticker book I pulled out, and I just pulled out one sticker book, Blushin It. And I was flipping through this book and I was like, I can't believe I haven't used this sticker book. So let's go on and get started. This is a nice Happy Planner sticker book. I like polka dots, of course. Quotes and everything about it. So let's go ahead and see. Let's see. Do what they think you can't do. Boom. That's it right there. That is it. What sticker I want to layer this with. I kind of like, I want to use that brown. Tempted to. But then I don't want to use stripes and polka dots. That's the thing. Ooh, 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 ooh. I really want to use the sticker. Let's see. Because y'all know I like the layers. I'm trying to find. Might have to pull out another sticker book. Let's see. Decisions, decisions. I wish they had these with the polka dots and brown. Okay, we got these here. I almost want to start my week off with that. Like, boom, right there. Center, you know, offset it. I'm not gonna stick it right in the box. Let's see. I don't wanna go like this. And then grab this one. And go like that. Make it my own decorative. Space there. I like that. I like that. So I got my pink and my green. I mean green, pink and my brown in there. And let's put got to have fun with these polka dots. I'm about to say how rude. I box down here. I'm gonna put it softly, put it down softly. Hold on to that. Grab this one because I don't see another one. It says do less, love more, but I'm going to trim that off because I don't want it on there. There's stripes and we're doing polka dots. Wish she had have left that. Blank. Okay, I'm gonna put this sticker here. Or should I bring it here? Let's bring it here. I was watching another planner do her spread, and she does this page and then she does that page, and I'm like, I don't think I can do that. Okay, so we may have to bring black in as one of the colors too. Let's see. I don't like how that bar is hanging off the page. It's taking my paper. Looked like it was crooked. Okay, so let's try it again. guess we're not gonna have a choice but to bring in some stripes. That's too boxy. There it is, it's too boxy. Let me go find these. I've seen some bullet points. These gold ones. Okay, so we got a box for Tuesday, and so we'll go in with. I'll go back and get that box for Thursday. What did I do with it? Get some bullets for Saturday. Some little dots. Okay, and then Sunday I'll grab it. This box. Yep, put it right here. Sunday. And let's see. I'm gonna do today. Right there and another today over here, and then we'll do goals there, and then we'll do remember here, and I'll put some bullets down that way. We'll have two sets of bullets on each page. Now these notches in these boxes are about to get covered up. Trying to think if I want to do those circles there or these. Let's see how these look. Since I have them on that. Okay, I like that. I like. Okay, now. We got all our functions, so now we can go in and do some more quotes. Dream, believe, achieve. I like that. Put it down here. Okay, that quote is there. I'll grab this quote. It says, "So grateful." That there, but I'm gonna grab my Unibrow Signal pen. And wipe this line out. Don't take long to dry. So we got this, okay, and I will, I like these strips, there was some that was clear, let's see, oh, here they are, with the polka dots, or the gold stripe. I might do the gold stripe, because they're in these boxes, and this might bring out, let's see, let's see if I can lift this sticker up. These two. tearing my sticker up. I'm gonna put something down there on that corner. Okay, let's see. Now, let's grab another strip. Because I like that. Let's put it here. Something to put over my tear down there. These are clear hearts. Let me see these. Clear, but it may work. Let's wipe that out. Like that. And I'll just grab another. Come over here and do this one the same way. Okay, like that. Let's see. What else? South of Stars. Could go in some more quotes, but I'm not gonna do that. You got this. So I think I need some more pink on this side. And that's like two quotes. And put that there, and then I don't know if I got another pink. Well, I don't need any more pink over here. I'm gonna bring this one over, and it says just be you, and put that there. I like that. This color over here. Let's put that there. this side like that. Okay, I like that. I feel like I need to bring in some more hearts now since I have those hearts down there. Got enough gold, so let's go to these hearts. All the hearts we need, and then I've been liking my doll stickers here. I've always liked my doll stickers. She would not fit, so I'm not gonna put her there. Let me see. Yeah, she wouldn't fit right there. She's got on pink. There. I'm thinking of putting one here, but that may not happen. And she is from I Love to Create for You Etsy shop, but I don't even know if she's still on Etsy or not. A lot of my girl stickers are old. We're just going to use her on this for you. I like her too. She's by Mariposa Studios. She would look cute sitting right there. But I'm just gonna stick with the one and call it done. Or do I wanna put a quote or something here? Let's see. With a purpose, like that. Make a moment count. Maybe you'll be happy always. Keep on dreaming. You're the only limit. Let's see. Practice, Just Be You, and then this is Don't Give Up. Okay, we're done. And I used one sticker book, Blushin It by The Happy Planner. That turned out very, very pretty. And it's clean. And I cannot wait to put the pen to it. I'm most likely going to use black ink. So that is it. This is my catch-all planner spread for January 30th through February 5th. If you like my spread, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and this is it. Until next time.